Okay, to replace the chain on a small electric chainsaw, first we have to remove the housing by turning the knob counterclockwise. Okay, and then we have to clean up all this crud. Next, put the chain back on the bar. And then wrap the chain around the sprocket. Then hold the bar in place while you replace the cover housing. And when you're tightening this, you can pull a little outwards on the bar to make sure the chain stays tight. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.